everybody, how are you? I'm Seth Goldman, and here is your Entertainment Buzz Celebrity Scoop. We'll get to our poll results in a sec, but first, we've certainly made our fair share of jokes about how Amy Winehouse has one foot in the grave with all of her drug use going on, but this now is no laughing matter. No, according to the British tabloid The Sun, a friend of the Grammy winner says, after a 36-hour marijuana marathon this summer, Amy might have smoked herself to the point of brain damage. In addition, she reportedly overdosed on a variety of drugs twice. Over a year's time, her convulsions were like something out of The Exorcist, and doctors have said another overdose might be her last, meaning, well, she could die. And speaking of death, Lindsay Lohan's grandfather passed away, so what did she decide to do? Shopping. Yup. Her estranged dad's dad lost his long battle with colon cancer, but instead of attending the wake on Long Island, Lindsay decided to spend some of her bucks on clothes and whatnot here in New York with special friend Samantha Ronson. Ex-wife Dina was also a no-show. Michael Lohan was not happy, to say the least. And something that would make Guy Pearce very happy, a shot at landing in the next Batman sequel. The actor, seen here last week during our interview for his new film, Traitor, says if Christopher Nolan, the director of The Dark Knight, who also directed his thriller Memento years back, were to be Batmaning again, Guy would like to be considered for the role of the Riddler, who's reportedly going to be introduced in this particular franchise. However, right now, Johnny Depp is the most talked about candidate for the job. All right, the poll results now. It actually has to do with The Dark Knight. I asked earlier in the week, now that it's past the $500 million mark, do you think it'll eventually surpass Titanic as the top grossing movie of all time? 61% of you texted yes, 34% thought no, and 5% said the next Batman will do it. And as you saw throughout this buzz, if you want to get text alerts to your cell on daily entertainment headlines, just text buzz to 46833 and standard text rates apply. All right, that is your Entertainment Buzz Celebrity Scoop. I'm Seth Goldman for NBC Mobile in New York.